Anthony, I can't believe we are here. This is really happening. I love you so much. I promise to always be by your side on your happiest days and your not so good days.
Kattalin, I hope you forgive me because I'm no poet. You are my best friend in the entire world, and you truly make me a better man.
I promise to love you till our last days. I promise to be your best friend, but I do not promise to ever watch Star Wars.
I can't wait to start this new chapter in our lives together. And I know whatever life throws at us, we will always have each other.
The past years with you have been the best of my life. From the beginning when I tried to get you to pierce your ears and made you use my phone as a pillow, to when we first started dating, making your mom let you borrow her van and trying to spend every moment we could together, to when we got engaged and we couldn't wait for this day to come.
You make me happier than I ever thought I could be. I thank God every single day for bringing you into my life. I love you more than life itself, and I am overjoyed that you chose me.
I'm in more love with you than I even thought was possible. And somehow love you more every day. When I met you and found the love of my life, I didn't expect to also find my best friend.
I really am the luckiest guy on earth to call you my wife. As your husband, I promise to always remain true to you, to honor and cherish you, and to love you with my whole entire heart until the day I die. I love you so much, Kattalin.
You make every little thing in life so exciting. I can't wait to see you, and I'm so excited to be your wife. This is the beginning of our forever. Around. We can dance, we can dance. Because I found you finally. Now we can sing, we can sing what I've held inside me. Oh, yeah.
Today we gather our family and friends to celebrate and realize the sacred bond of two radiant beings, Kattalin and Anthony. Through their marriage, they will find protection and sanctuary as they journey through this beautiful life. Partnership bound by law and sealed with a kiss, the world calls upon you to protect one another, to cherish every moment, to support, uplift, and encourage the heaviest of hearts and the wildest of dreams. This cord represents the marital bond. It is strong enough to hold you together during times of struggle, yet flexible enough to allow for individuality and personal growth. I, Anthony, promise you, Kattalin.
I, Anthony, promise you, Kattalin, that I will be your husband from this day forward, holding the highest of light day in and day out, through the storms and the rain and the wonderful mysteries of this life. I promise you faithfulness, compassion, and friendship from this day forward till we have no more days remaining.
I, Kattalin, promise you, Anthony.
I, Kattalin, promise you, Anthony, that I'll be your wife from this day forward, to hold in the highest of light day in and day out, through the storms and the rain and the wonderful mysteries of this life. I promise you faithfulness, loyalty, compassion, and friendship from this day forward until we have no more days remaining.
As your hands are now bound together, so shall your lives be bound as one. Keep this cord as a visible reminder of your promise to one another, and let no one unbind it as long as you both shall live. By the power vested in me and the divine forces of nature, I now pronounce you lawfully and spiritually wed. You may kiss your bride.
The bathroom.
Kattalin Anthony, you did it.
I'm so happy, but not at all surprised. You two were made for each other. When I met Kattalin in the sixth grade art class, we instantly clicked. We became inseparable, spending weeks on end together. Sisters not by blood, but by soul. Kat is the kind of person to stick by your side through everything. What makes this couple so amazing is that they are both this way, especially to one another. You are both compassionate, loving, supportive, protective, encouraging, and kind. You guys are not only lovers, but best friends, soulmates. We are all so happy for you guys. Congratulations to the newlywed couple, Anthony and Kattalin Cornish. I'll shoot some tequila to them.
I knew that somehow I could find my